We want to complete the table using the function rule f of x equals negative 3x plus 5, and then use the table to graph the function. We did just finish studying linear equations, so hopefully we recognize this as a linear function. But whether we do or not, we can always graph a function by completing a t-table and then applying the points to sketch the graph. If it's helpful, we can replace f of x with y. This is equivalent to y equals negative 3x plus 5. Now we'll select values of x, perform substitution, and then determine the corresponding function value, or y value. Let's select x equals negative 1, 0, 1, 2, and 3. So when x is equal to negative 1, the function value or corresponding y value would be negative 3 times negative 1 plus 5. This would be positive 3 plus 5, which is equal to 8. Which means the graph of our function will contain the point with coordinates negative 1 and 8. Now this point is off the screen, so we'll go ahead and go to the next x value of 0. So the y value would be negative 3 times 0 plus 5, which is equal to 5. So the graph of our function would contain the point 0, 5, or this point here. When x is equal to 1, we'd have negative 3 times 1 plus 5. This will be negative 3 plus 5, that's positive 2. So the graph would contain the point with coordinates 1, 2, or this point here. Next we have x equals 2, so we have negative 3 times 2 plus 5, which is equal to negative 6 plus 5, that's negative 1. So our function must contain the point with an x-coordinate of 2 and a y-coordinate of negative 1, this point here. And lastly, we have x equals 3. So the y-coordinate would be negative 3 times 3 plus 5. This is negative 9 plus 5, which is equal to negative 4. So the graph of our function would contain the point with an x-coordinate of 3 and a y-coordinate of negative 4, which would be this point here. Now we can truly see that the graph of our function will be a line passing through these four points, so it would look something like this. Now I should mention that if we recognize this as a linear function in slope-intercept form, or y equals mx plus b form, we should have been able to graph this line without having to complete a t-table. Remember that b is the y-intercept, so in this case the y-intercept was 5. And the slope of this line is negative 3, or negative 3 over 1. So a faster way to graph the same line would have been to plot the y-intercept here. And then knowing the slope was negative 3 over 1, we would have moved down 3 units and right 1 unit to determine this point here. And of course, we could have done that several times. Down 3, right 1. Down 3, right 1. And we could have found these points much faster by using the information given from the form of the linear function. We'll now take a look at graphing several other types of functions by completing a t-table.